And here is day two of our deconstruction prior to redoing Pelican Art Gallery. Beginning to be a lot of nothing. And then piles, and there's Linda over there waving to us.
Right on schedule.
And if we go back and look in the work area, oh, here's Michael's big toy. As you can see, we've cleared out our work area so we can work. More updates later.